After watching this video, you will be able to understand how to get started raising moon jellyfish. Most people would opt for fish and plants to ornament their aquariums. But have you imagined the aesthetic appearance of moon jellyfish turning your tank an instant source of entertainment? Today, these beautiful creatures are the recently emerged famous aquarium inhabitants. If you are planning to raise a moon jellyfish at home, this guide can provide the necessary information you need on how to get started. Before having more information about how to get started raising moon jellyfish, subscribe to my channel for more latest videos. Get the right tank for moon jellyfish. It is ideal for getting a small to medium-sized tank for moon jellyfish and make sure that it is clean and sterile. You may also look for a circular-shaped aquarium or something narrow and tall to provide enough space for the jellyfish. Purchase other necessary supplies. Aside from a tank, you also need other necessary items to start raising moon jellyfish. These fish tank items include air tube, air pump, undergravel filter plate, LED light, a substrate to place in the bottom of the tank like glass beads, airline tubing, and LED remote control. Set up the tank. Place the tank in a spot with a flat surface and where sunlight is not directly hitting. Take note that moon jellyfish thrive better in dark environments, so ensure that the tank doesn't receive direct sunlight. Set up the air tube and filter plate. Attach the filter plates and place the air tube in the middle of the filter plates. These can come in several small parts, or one or two larger pieces, depending on which filter plate you purchase. What you should opt for is to place the air tube in the center of the tank. It is so air can pass through the tank. Put the substrate inside the tank. It would help if you placed a substrate inside the tank to help with the filter plates. It is best to use glass beads than gravel or sand because these materials may harm your jellyfish. Put the beads inside the tank using your hand. It is, so they would not nick or break the aquarium. Add water and cycle the tank. In this phase, you need to add water in the tank and put some salt. You may also find pre-mixed saltwater in the pet store near you. Take note that salt for consumption is not ideal to use in this phase. You should use an ionic or aquarium salt instead. Switch on the LEDs, air pump, and test the water. Plug the air pump and LEDs, then let the aquarium run for about 12 hours. The water inside the tank should turn from cloudy to clear by this time. How to get started raising moon jellyfish. Conclusion. To summarize, a moon jellyfish is not a typical pet. But if you want to take care of these creatures at home, the tips and steps that I have discussed earlier can help you prepare the things needed to start raising them. Choose the right tank for jellyfish and set it up in the right place. It is also essential to consider their food and how to maintain their tanks. For more information about how to get started raising moon jellyfish, visit our website yourfishguide.com. Don't forget to leave a comment and subscribe to my channel.